I wonder who's trying to frighten the ladies out of this house. Have you any idea?